The court has sentenced Mikhail Borisovich Khodorkovsky to a prison term of 14 years in a penal colony.
The decision is completely illegal because it's not based on real evidence.